So, in the Brahma effulgence, it is simply being chinmatra, simply spirit. There is no varieties of spirit. It is simply spirit, just like the sky. The sky is also matter, but in the sky there is no variety. If you want varieties, even in this material world, then you have to take shelter of a planet. Either you come to the earthly planet or go to the moon planet or sun planet. Similarly, the Brahma effulgence is the glowing rays from the body of Krishna. Jasya prabha prabhavato jagadanna koti. Just like the sunshine is glowing effulgence from the sun globe. And within the sun globe, there is the sun god. Similarly, there is, in the spiritual world, there is Brahma effulgence, impersonal. And within the Brahma effulgence, there are spiritual planets. They are called Vaikuntha lokas. And the topmost of the Vaikuntha loka is Krishna loka. So, from Krishna's body, the Brahma effulgence is coming out. Jasya prabha prabhavato jagadanna koti. Everything is existing in that Brahma effulgence. Sarvam khaliyudam Brahma. In the Bhagavad Gita also it is said, matthani sarvabhutani nahang tesu avasthita. Everything existing on its effulgence, Brahma effulgence, just like the whole material world, innumerable planets, they are existing on the sun sign. The sun sign is impersonal effulgence of the sun globe, and there are millions of planets resting on the sun sign. Everything is happening on account of the sun sign. Similarly, a Brahma effulgence coming out, the rays coming out from the body of Krishna, and everything is resting on that Brahma effulgence. Actually, different types of energies, just like from the sun sign, there are different types of colors, energies that is creating this material world. Just like we can experience practically, when there is no sunshine in Western countries, when there is snow, all the leaves of the tree immediately falls down. It is called fall, the season. It remains only wood, piece of wood only. Again, when there is spring season, the sunshine is available, all at a time they become green. So as the sunshine is working in this material world, similarly the ultimate bodily rays of the Supreme Personality of Godhead is the origin of all creation. Jasya prabha prabhavato jagadanna koti. On account of the Brahma effulgence, millions and millions of brahmandas or universes are coming out.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.